Bolstered by the result of laboratory experiments, researchers dare to say that gaming might be mentally enriching. These scholars are the first to admit that games could be addictive, and indeed part of their research explores how games connect to the reward circuit of human beings. Particle accelerators produce and accelerate beams of charged particles, such as electrons, protons, and ions, of atomic and subatomic size. They are used not only in fundamental research for an improved understanding of matter, but also in a plethora of socio-economic applications related to environmental monitoring, food quality, energy, and aerospace technologies. The role of women in promoting voluntary medical male circumcision uptake. Research reveals the important role played by women in influencing men to undergo circumcision. Women are also motivated to convince men to undergo male circumcision because of the benefits associated with them, such as reduction of HIV transmission and cervical cancer. Every few seconds, our eyelids automatically shutter and our eyeballs roll back in their sockets. So why doesn't blinking plunge us into intermittent darkness and light? New research shows that the brain works extra hard to stabilize our vision despite our fluttering eyes. When our eyeballs roll back in their sockets during a blink, they don't always return to the same spot when we reopen our eyes. This is a new, accessible and engaging textbook written by academics who also work as consultants with organizations undergoing change. It offers a unique combination of rigorous theoretical exploration together with practical insights from working with those who are actually responsible for managing change. Don't miss the very beginning of a lecture, since that is often the most valuable part. For instance, because it reviews previous lectures or outlines objectives and lecture structure. If you easily get distracted by other students, sit near the front. Particles can act like clumps of matter or ripple through space like waves, and they can even exist in two places at once. A new device harnesses this strange quantum behavior to measure Earth's gravity. Slight changes in gravity from place to place reveal changes in the density of material beneath the sensor. This allows the instrument to detect underground objects. As technology keeps growing, political and economic leaders have utilized cinema in changing and shaping people's outlooks either for their own benefit or for the benefit of the people. Quality translations are also readily available and extremely affordable for everyone these days, which makes it easy for filmmakers to reach their target audiences from all corners of the world in their mother tongue. Every few seconds, our eyelids automatically shutter and our eyeballs roll back in their sockets. So why doesn't blinking plunge us into intermittent darkness and light? New research shows that the brain works extra hard to stabilize our vision despite our fluttering eyes. When our eyeballs roll back in their sockets during a blink, they don't always return to the same spot when we reopen our eyes.